Today's drive mission is about predicting the future, specifically predicting the future position and velocity of dynamic obstacles on the scene, such as cars and pedestrians, using recurrent neural networks. In this clip, the white boxes represent current object positions, while the yellow boxes are the recurrent neural network's predictions on where these objects will be about half a second in the future. And to simplify visualization, predictions are refreshed every half second. We can see that as time passes, the white boxes move towards the yellow ones in 2D image space, which shows that the network is correctly predicting future object motion. And this information would help the car to anticipate and adjust its trajectory as needed. Here, the network is predicting time to collision information, or TTC, between the ego car and objects on the scene. The red boxes represent cars that are getting closer to us and would have lower TTC, or equivalently higher urgency, to avoid a collision, while the white boxes represent cars that are moving forward at about the same speed as us. The green boxes represent those that are moving further away. And the number at the top of each box represents the computed urgency, which, mathematically, is the inverse of the time to collision. And here we see the same computation performed for a scene with pedestrians. And that was Drive Mission 32, which we affectionately refer to around here as Project Back to the Future.